Trying to make a roller coaster. Fun.
It's going to be like the Beast, but it has like a gigantic drop.
Oh, making a roller coaster. This is DJ Pet Daddy, and we're back. And my kids are playing Minecraft next to me, building a roller coaster. What? What is a roller coaster?
You know where the drop is going to be? It's going to go like this across here, then.
Oh wow! Yeah, that's a huge hole in the ground. So, we are back, and we're going to be doing some fun stuff today. I want to try to do all this ritual stuff. I ultimately want to get a bound blade, which we have to do a binding ritual, which we've never done before, which means we have to get a Sword of the Zephyr, which means we need to do arcane infusion. So, this is going to be a little bit of a grind, but we're going to figure this out together. I think I have everything we need. At the end of last episode, I was finishing up building this runic matrix. This thing took about an hour to build. It was unbelievable. Let me put these down over here. I know we gotta get rid of that. So, right here in the middle... If I'm doing this right here, in the middle. Is that centered? Close enough. Right here in the middle, we got to put these down. I had to look at a YouTube video like 5 times to figure this out. And put that. And then we need a temporary block right here. No. Okay, we need to get a different temporary block. It's always something. No, we're not using TNT. As fun as that would be. Let's go grab a couple pieces of dirt. Planning. And the runic matrix right on top. So, if this is correct, we should now be able to tap this thing and... Boom. No. Do I not have enough mana or something? It needs more. I'm almost out of... It's always something. Always something. So I upgraded this. We have a ton, 10 of these runes of sacrifice. Hello. That could have been dangerous. Anything else missing? So that adds a ton of life power when we need it. So we can basically recharge this thing in like nothing flat. Almost full. Okay. Throw our stuff in our vacuum here. Okay. Right click. Boom! Oh, hell yeah, that's...
Dad, this is my turn.
It is your turn. Yeah. Okay, so, we need to put symmetrical. Symmetrical is the key.
Okay. It's called the drop. Because there's a few drops in
it. It's all about symmetry, apparently. And then what we do is we put things around the outside and things and stuff happen. So let's get this off the roof. We don't need that. And we will just throw it down here. Because why not? Boom! Okay, what are we missing here? What are we missing? So we need to work on getting the Sword of the Zephyr. After I empty some of my stuff out. And maybe even recharge our wand. Yeah, that used a ton of magic. Here. Toss you in there. Do I have any torches? There we go. Okay, let's go kill some stuff, charge our wand, and then we'll start on this ritual here. Kill, kill, kill. Killing mobs. Kill, 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 kill. Okay, I think we're full. So, in between the things, you could put skulls, which we have, you know, a lot. And the skulls apparently fix the instability? I don't know. Never done this. Let's see here. Okay, so the skulls apparently fix the instability, or so I've been told. Because they're like, bad things happen. And we'll put one there, just because. Okay. Downstairs. Toss you in there. Okay, so what do we need to get this Sword of the Zephyr? We need 2 air shards, a greatwood log, and a diamond, and a thalmic sword. So we need 2 things of thalmonomium. So I need 2 pieces of mana steel, which I don't have. Whoop, whoop. Man, this was a friggin' mess making that runic altar. Oh my god, I wish you could see all the magic. It was unbelievable, let's just put it that way. Okay. 2 pieces of silver. And we'll go back up to the ascension room. I know we're gonna need this. Toss you there. And 2 of you. And 2 of you. And, oh wow, we're not gonna have... Well, we did have enough. Barely. Okay, so we got...
Dad!
Yes?
It's not let me have a turn.
It's not your turn.
You say?
It's not your turn.
What? You said it's my turn.
I said it'll be your turn sometime, but not right this second. Ah, kids. 1 thalmium sword. Okay, so what else do we need? We need greatwood log, 2 air shards. To make the greatwood log, we need oak wood and that. Okay, so easy enough. We got oak wood, 3rd floor, menswear. Plenty of oak wood. Lot of oak wood, actually. So we need that, and I think that, yeah. No. Great wood. Okay, so we need you. You. Boom! Almost like it was meant to be. I love this machine. Put the armor back. Okay. So we need two air. And I got, look at that. Got two of them right there. Okay. So next, we have the supplies. Right? Ah, we need a diamond. That's right. Boom, boom, boom. It's always something. We're always missing something. Got that. Wrong floor. I love these elevators. Okay, so. We need Potentia, Motus, and Air. Let's see if we have these. Otherwise, we're going to be making stuff. Potentia, Motus. That's Humanus. Humanus. There's the air. So we got 30. And we need 8. And we need 8, 8, and 8. Potentia. We got 32 of that. So we don't have something. What are we missing here? We don't have Motus. So how do we get Motus? We need to find something that has Motus in it. That we can just torch. Let's see. Feed the beast, Essentia.
Essentia. Dad, is it my turn?
Yes, it's your turn.
My turn.
Yay, your turn.
I know.
So, doors. Weird. So all we have to do is make a bunch of doors? God, that's weird.
Any door.
Any door will do. Maybe not that
jungle,
most.
Jungle, you know? Australia wood?
Australia wood?
or any other plank. The Australia wood is the one that's bark is gray, but the inside's like orange.
Oh, that's the Australia wood?
No, wait. That's the Africa wooden plank.
Ah.
Any door. You just got to craft a lot of...
We do have to craft a lot of doors.
But all you're doing is crafting.
You know what? I'm
going to
scan this. Boom.
Did you just go off the elevator?
I did.
I love elevators. Remember when we played normal Minecraft? Actually, I mean Feed the Beast where...
Burn.
Made that, like...
Okay, so while we're doing that...
I will get...
Off.
Several floors of like special stuff.
Okay. And I made a bunch of labels, you see. These labels are awesome. So to use the label,
what are you doing?
You take a sample, you stick the label, the sample, and then you get the sample back. That's a lot.
But that's how you make the minecart go. See? Then we can't use a roller coaster if we can't.
I don't need vitreous. Do I?
Well, you have to try.
Arbor water.
I've got the redstone included in here. Okay.
Stick this right here. Stick that to that. Stick you there. And
I remember redstone tracks.
I need to get more labels. Okay. Take all the water jars, all the labels, everything upstairs. Okay, so we're making labels here. Just get things straightened out. Okay, so this is water.
Be quiet.
And we'll stick that down there. And arbor is this one.
The redstone's not working. This makes it shake and make you fall out. Then get rid of all the redstone torches, but not the redstone track. Is that what the problem is?
Missed.
Powered redstone track?
Is that full? That is full. Motus. Motus.
Yeah, I just fixed it. Oh.
16, 9, 18, 9. Is that full? That is, of course, full. So we're getting to this point where we have way too much of some aspects.
I still see some red track.
Arbor. I guess we can make another one.
How is that getting that to me? Oh, that guy. Yeah. Did it. Now it's gonna fly up. I'm gonna try to ride it. Dong!
Boom.
Yay.
Here, have some more doors. Might as well. Okay, so what do we need more of? The water? Gears?
I hope you like the roller coaster, bro.
I don't remember seeing gears in anything. Okay.
Hey, look. I made it land in the right place. No, W. That makes it go forwards. It's not going.
Actually, you know what? Now that we got all this, we could do that.
Seriously. So, but it's supposed to go down.
I think.
It will.
9, 9, 9.
It won't. I think we need a rake. 8. Oh, no. That won't work. See,
I don't think it likes that.
Where there's a hill. See, that won't work. We need a drop. See? It won't work either.
There we go.
Maybe. Something's wrong about this. Kyle, you can't put a turn on a hill, okay?
Stuff is still draining out.
Let's go to the entrance of the roller coaster. It's right behind your big guy.
Back in our final there.
So is the water full? Yes, it is full. I don't know where I got the gears from. Did I accidentally throw something in I wasn't supposed to throw in? Should have done all this off camera. Sorry about this. This is mind-bogglingly confusing sometimes. Okay, there we go. So we got water. Water. Drain you out. And why are you not draining out? 12. Agua. Throw the agua down.
Oh. Happy Day.
Motus. Why are you not motusing down here?
What? That again.
Don't have anything in here.
Hey,
it's supposed to be
Kyle. I know how to fix it.
I don't know why this is not working, but apparently it is now. I give up. Okay, so we got the stuff, and we got at least 8 of each. And we got the 3 items, and we got the Thalmium sword. Okay, guys, let's not scream. And we got some torches. And we got plenty of that if we need it. Okay. So we got 4 items. And then we got the... Let's put the potentia or the stuff over here. The essential. So we got to do. Does it say how we need to put these down? Negligible. I don't know what that means. Okay, so either way, we're going to need. And then across from it.
Happy Trump Day!
Negligible. Across from it would be one of the heirs, and then over here, and then the great wood over here, and last but not least, if this is gonna work, it's gonna be wonderful. Otherwise, we're gonna die.
No.
So, click. Oop. So now, oop, there goes the stuff. Make sure nothing pops. I've heard things pop off. Okay, so I took one item. Took the next. Oh, this is awesome. You took it, and... Boom! Sword of the Zephyr!
Ooh.
I didn't mean to click on that. yeah. So now we got that. So let's go do the... This other thing. The other thingamabobber. Let's sleep real quick. Oh, I hope I didn't ruin this thing with... Durability. I hope I didn't ruin it by messing up the durability. I did not sleep. How did I mess that up? Okay. So, out here, we got the Master Ritual Stone, all of this fun stuff, and then do I have the Ritual Stones? Oh, my lord, I don't have it. Ritual stones, which are, I know we need 24 of them, so we need, it's not enough, not a biggie, ritual stones. We have 12. That is not enough. Okay, well, at least I'll get some time to show you how this thing works again. Okay, so if we single tap this thing, N-O-W. If we tap this, we're at 2600, right? We throw these in there. That should be exactly 2400. But while we're waiting, I'll show you some craziness.
That sign says jump now.
We found out. Through trial and error. I found out through trial and error that that we can add witch water to this thing. Boom! Waiting for this to drain down. Okay, so we get back here. Okay, you see it's at like 19,000. We've already gone down like 20,000, right? Watch this. Just start swiping, killing stuff. It was just a few seconds, right? We're already at 22. So once you get rid of these stupid supercharged creepers, any like zombie you hit, or I don't know, this thing's just unbelievably powered when you just throw a little bit of witch water in there. Just a little bit. Look how fast our experience is. Yeah, see, we topped it out. We're starting to get, like, wither skulls and craziness. Oh, there we go. So we... There is our things. So, to make these, we need doubles. So they're 2,000, so that'd be 2,400. So we need 2,400. What? Because they're just, wigging out because I got them in witch water. That is a horrible sound, though. Thank God I put the sound muffler up there. But with the added capacity and the added runes of sacrifice, this thing's flying. I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to add another 10 capacities. That'll jack this thing up to 50,000 life points. And then we will, when we start building the tier 4, we'll probably do some speed, as well as possibly more sacrifice runes, because 50,000, that's still a lot. See, it topped it off again. Oh, I love this thing. Yeah, that should be totally topped off now. I'm going to throw this in here, as a matter of fact, because I don't need it. Throw these season here for now. Oh yeah, we're gonna need that weak activation crystal. Throw that in there. Top it off real quick. Supercharged. You know, it's awesome, but you gotta put up that horrible ticking sound. It's terrible. I almost wanna, like, mute that. Any day now. Come on. This is why we need some speed runes. What are the speed runes? Ritual of the Orb. Super capacity. Oh, hell yeah. Acceleration. Speed rune? Oh, that's not too bad. Still draining my stuff.
Ian, I'm at my old place. My old friend home. I'm at my old friend home. My old one is like good.
Taking her time. Here we go. Boom! So, now we got metric tons of these. We got 12. That is not enough. Arcane stone block. How many do we... Oh yeah, we have 24 now. I seem to think that we need to make... Let's make like one more. Did I see that we had... Yes, we do. Just toss you in there real quick. Half the magic's waiting. Okay, so let me get this topped off real quick. Okay, 2600. Okay, 4 in the corners. That should be enough. Okay, so now we should have everything we need for this stinking ritual. Plus, we'll grab a couple of you. So in theory, I built this platform out here to do all this on. And then we're going to put the master ritual... Right, yeah. If I could grab it. Okay, so we need. I don't know where we need to stand on this. Give me 10 seconds while I look at a picture. I just want to make sure that we're good here. No, ritual binding. It looks like there's 2 spaces, so we should be good there.
Dad, how do you spell out?
Out? O-U-T. Ritual So if you shift right click, we should be able to figure out Ritual of the Binding.
Out again.
O-U-T. There we go. So, I guess do we right click? Ah, yes. Oh, that's awesome. That worked out perfectly. So you just right click. So I wonder. Yep. I have zero essence, obviously, on myself. I'm wondering how much of that this took. Huh. Weird. Okay. I'm not judging much. Let's put up some torches so all hell doesn't break loose. Speaking of which, we should go make a chest. there's a chest. And we have... Yes, we got one right there. This is either going to be awesome or it's going to go really horribly bad. Okay, I'm going to put that there. And we'll put... that there, so we can put our stuff in there, and I don't know what we're going to need other than the stupid weak activation crystal and the other stuff, so let's go way back here, toss this stuff in, this stuff, yeah, we don't need any of this, sure, you could stay in there. Yeah, that should be it. Let's get one bucket of water. I've heard this makes a mess. Okay. We have 2,600 and counting. We got some water in case the fire starts. Oh yeah, we gotta take off all our baubles. Bobbles. Okay, take all this stuff off. We'll leave the armor on. Take this stuff off. Let's make some. Let's get some more armor. You can never have enough armor. Blast protection. There you go. Protection 3. Full durability. Projectile unbreaking. There we go. Unbreaking. Let's put all this on. Swap out all our crap. Sure. Okay, we have a little bit of protection. Just a little bit. Okay, let's do this. I've heard this hurts. You feel a pull but are too weak to push any further. Aww. What am I missing here? Do we need like a normal activation crystal? What the hell is all this? Do I need my... see here. Do I just need this in my hand? Meh. How do we do it? Let me figure this out. We might need to do this off camera. I don't know what the... I don't know how this is, but we're going to figure this out. Feel a weak pull. I'm hoping we don't have to make this stupid activated.
What? You just hit a bad one.
Yeah, we can't because... I mean, to...
You know, just in this video, actually, might hear
Demon Blood Shard. Low-level rituals. Incendium. I mean, there's nothing crazy. Aether. A ghast tier? Yeah, we don't have one of those yet. Demon Blood Shard. We don't have one of those. Wither skeleton, a bow, and a diamond. Peaceful mode only. Ooh. Ah, see, we need the tier 4. I don't think this is how we do this. I must be doing something wrong. Let's go look at see how much this thing has. Maybe we just had to slaughter ourselves some. 1800. So, the Bound Bleed. This might have something to do with how much of this we need. Give me 3 seconds here. Ritual binding. Take another minute. Recipe, ritual time, waiting for the... By starting a ritual of binding and tossing in the center. Huh. How much do we have? 3,200. Ritual of binding. Ritual of binding. Ritual bindings used to create blah blah blah. Bound axe mark. Reveal to a sanguine helmet. Each binding will consume 5,000 LP. Once a ritual binding has been activated, lightning will strike the master ritual store and destroy the item. Once all pillars. Okay, so maybe it was just because we didn't have 5,000 LP. That's probably what it was. Yeah, that's definitely it. I'm gonna throw that. Actually, I should probably keep that in there. Okay, let's let our life get back up here, and we'll try this again here. And then we got... recording. Okay. So we got 5,000. We got 5,000. Waiting for the life. The only thing I'm afraid of is, the only thing I'm afraid of is that lightning will hit everything, and I built this on a wooden platform. Can we talk about bad foresight? Okay. Everybody ready? Oh, there we go. Look at that nonsense. Oh my lord.
Get away, it's going to get you.
This is bad.
Why do you think I'm not putting it on a stone platform?
Daddy. I should have put it on a stone platform.
So now you're hoping it's going to be burning?
Maybe.
Get away.
Did I do it right?
You have some sort of wrong block in the wrong place.
Maybe I need more life force? I don't know. I'm so confused and lost. Sort of the Zephyr that's not screwed up.
I think it's in the middle of the star. You think so? Right in the middle of the star?
I don't know what we've done.
What you've done?
I'm gonna have to figure this out offline. Symbol. Altar. Okay. I'm clearly not doing this right. I don't know how to do it. It is very metal. We're gonna figure this out offline. I am gonna get this stupid Sword of the Zephyr. We will get our Bound Blade, come hell or high water. But I'm gonna have to figure this out. I don't know what the answer is. We're at 50 minutes, so I'm stopping. Sorry for the long video, guys. As you can see, this is very metal. Later.